In old days, you would, in the old days, I'd be talking about politics, you know, because nobody else was, you know, back in the 80s in my country. And I used to bring the politics with me everywhere I went. And I felt that was my usefulness back then. But now, you know, we're all drowning in politics every day, so I feel our usefulness is to give you a break from it, you know, for 2 hours, you know, tonight. And, by the spiritual nourishment, you know, go back and face the world tomorrow. It's still gonna be there. It's gonna be just as fucked up tomorrow. You know, we travel a lot, and you know, it's funny because you hear politicians talk all over the world, you know. And it's funny how they all sound the same, you know. And you realize that English really isn't the universal language, you know. The universal language really is bullshit. But, you know, it's hard to tell, right? It's hard to tell when we're being lied to. And I found that lately there's one sure way to know when you're being lied to by a politician. And this is not necessarily a partisan thing, it's just, you know, it's just what politicians do. Lately they're into giving us a false choice, you know. And you hear this all the time, you know, you can either have a good job and a good economy, or you can have a clean environment, you know. And that's just a bullshit false choice, because you can have both. You can have great jobs, great economy, and a clean environment at the same time. If they do their job. The other false choice lately is that, you know, you can be a patriot and love your country, or you can be a global citizen. And that is also bullshit, you know. Because you can be a patriot and love your country and still be a member of the world community and still be a global citizen. No contradiction. The word patriot is not the property of any political party. And don't let it ever become that, you know. Because that's just bullshit too. Anyway, that's kind of what the song's about. I thought things were as bad as they were ever going to get when I wrote it. In 1984, but things are worse. So, unfortunately, the song is still relevant. We're going to dedicate it to Ms. Greta Thunberg. Yeah.